What if the Horn of Unity mission is active currently? I might take a mosey on over there and see. Where the f*** do you request that one? Okay, yeah, I know. It's over in Plain Knowledge on Versa. Oh no, I might know. Really, Rain, to do this to me. Soulbinder, Soul Mission Request Guide should be around here. He's a big ass centaur.
Yes!
Okay, okay. Met up, see if I can find some Unity kicking around. Because if not, I can run in with shielding, but I'm kind of worried about the final phase. Because the final phase hits pretty decent, and if I get overrun at all during this, it's gonna be useless. Eh, we'll try it, fuck it. Worst case scenario, I die, and then it's funny. I feel like it takes for fucking ever to regen like 100k mana, unless I'm in a battle and then I can just like tap it up. I don't know. Those are my stats. I'm not like super next level shit. Oh, later, dude. Talk to you soon. I'm not like super geared, but I'm not like bad either, I guess. I've got raid gear from the last expansion, not this one, the last. So I got decent shit. But oh shit. You can't request a shared task because you have one already, noob. For the record, I hate Rain. Very much. Check my buffs. Okay, so what this mission is basically a race. They're gonna spawn mobs and try and get to the center of the Plane of Tranquility. I have to stop them. If I do not stop them, I lose. Period. Like, mission over. There is some people that I can talk to. Okay, but alrighty. I want you. Oh. gotta finish conversating with you first. Da-da-da-da. And I want you. These guys have different blessings. He has an army of dudes. So I want him. Okay. Question is, do I want to ride a mount? No, we'll go. Fuck it. Plane of disease. Awesome. Hello? Why are there no mobs? It says they spawned. Where are they? Oh, hi. Excellent. That worked out nicely. All of them nice and piled up. The thing is, they're all going to come from different ways, and if I don't keep up, I'm going to get overrun, which sucks. I'm going to try and not let that happen. Thing is to keep my twin casts going. I'm trying to avoid cooldown use. Yeah. Nice aimez. Trying to keep this under control. That's a lot more mobs than I remember. That's okay. If I blow my burn early, I should have it back in time for the final phase. Oh shit, my rune. Want you. Fucking rat. fucking full mana. As a chanter, I don't mind like having lots of mobs around. It's when it gets to the point where there's more coming in than I'm killing that I have a problem. So I'll just use my abilities quickly and semi-intelligently. Reloading a burn there may have been a mistake. Sorry, texting and playing at the same time is bad. Oh, there's one more, fuck. I let one get past me. Fuck. Oh well, that's why I have these guys. Yeah, this mission's pretty chill. I'm liking it. Just important to get into a good rotation and kind of stay there. Not be expending mana where I don't need to. I don't remember these having this much hit points though. Oh well. I'm going twin cast as often as I can. Just not quite so lucky on the procs, I guess. I'll blow this mod rod. And then, while I wait. Oh, I gotta blow the horn again. Plane of Torment. Question mark? I think that is. Down here. Oh, hi. Fucking right. I'm gonna move out here a bit more, I think. Because I'll catch them better. Stupid cell phone. Where the fuck is it? There's no way it got past. What the fuck? That's so gay, man. Where did that thing come from? Oh, there's that one. Okay, hang on. No, bitch! Fucking weird-ass pathing. You can chill there for a bit. Your buddy's knocking on my front door, and I'm not too impressed about it. Makes me feel like I'm fucking missing something. I don't like that feeling where it's like I have mobs that are unaccounted for. Runes? What up, Danger Nub, bro? How's it going, man? Sorry if I missed your chat there. I was kind of absorbed trying to find stuff. How's it going today, bro? Accounted for. That's good. That's good. I like that feeling. I'm literally the only DPS. Like, I'm by myself with, like, a healer. That's a healer behind me, so. I don't understand, but it's taken a bit longer to kill stuff than I would like. It's like I'm missing something, and it's not something small. I have third spire up, but I don't really want to blow that for two mobs. I'd like to save that for the boss phase. Get him with a mana tap here real quick. Just keep those twin casts coming, man. Just twin cast all day. That's all I care about. Twin cast Mez, then my two biggest nukes. That's how I do the most damage. I'm saving my Dichloro disc for next wave. I don't really want to use it. So. Nice thing is, though, I can sit here and mana tap the bejesus out of this thing. And then just have more for the next wave. Next wave, I believe, is from this direction, so I'm gonna hit the horn and then run over there. Stupid shit. Yeah, I get it, there's stuff that's coming. Alright, let's do this, let's slow down. It's a trap. I don't really want to face tank a fire golem, thanks. I will, but I would rather not. What up, Braxis? I'm soloing one of the anniversary missions on the live server right now. This is Bristlebane. I am level 105, and I am soloing the anniversary tasks that they put out this year, right now. I really like this mission. It gives a clicky item that I use all the time called the Horn of Unity. In fact, I'm about to click it right now. So, if you know anybody on the Bristlebane server that needs it, it's going to be rotting here right away. For an enchanter, being surrounded by shade is not a problem, so I like to keep mobs up longer than typical because I can mana tap them, and that's pretty much it. I like the fact that my enchanter pet can actually, like, fucking do something versus this stuff. He can actually be a suitable distraction if I so choose him to be. I don't know. That's what he's there for. I don't know. For Channer soloing techniques, there's so many fucking ways to do it. Like, it's stupid. Like, I could sit here with a charm pet and do it like that, but then I can't use mezzing really all that much. I can just, like, stun the piss out of him and dot him to death, or, like, whatever. but it's like, this is more efficient for me because I can use my twin cast nukes, which is where the majority of my damage is going to come from. Let me show a parse of this next one. Actually, that's probably going to fuck it. Yep, that's going to fuck it. Two of the same type of mobs. I'm stunned. I love just having a pile of stuff to kill. Get a tap on him real quick, and then just get the next mob. I think there is a few more yet. Yeah, 5 out of 8. Oh shit, this guy hurts. Mez? Oh, fuck you. Why you gonna stun me, bro? I fucking hate it. Because this stuff doesn't exactly, like, tickle either. It's just I'm kind of using my pet as, like, a buffer between me and it. Like, I do get hit occasionally. And when I do, you'll see my health chunk pretty decent. But, like, my pet's just basically there to, that's it, be a distraction. The cleric can heal the piss out of him for all I care. I'm trying to, like, trying to beat. And on live, you can't charm white con mobs. Because blue is it. As becomes the norm for channels later. Okay. I miskeyed there hard. That was bad. I hate that. I'm just like rusty with some of my rotations yet, so it's like annoying to me. And now I just tap the living shit out of these two for mana and kill them at the same time. That mana tap is getting adjusted next patch, I believe, which thank God, because it needs to be. Like, look how fucking broken that is. That's stupid. I just literally mid-fight went from 0 to like 100. So, yeah. So even if they cut it, like, by a third, I wouldn't mind at all. It should be a tool to help get, like, mana back, but it shouldn't be an I win button. And that's kind of what it is right now. I mean, don't get me wrong, chanters need to be able to keep up with the pace of the battle. They need to be able to have tools to get their mana back. But when it's that strong, it's a bit much. I don't know. I'll be kind of making a video about the next patch here in a bit. Like, I don't know. It's going to make a lot of people freak the fuck out, but it's really not that big of a deal. A lot of people are going to be like, oh my god, my stats! And it's people are going to be min-maxing and crying over there about that, so I'm going to have to make a video explaining that. But, like, the chanter adjustments for mana tap kind of needs to happen. If I can literally chain fight the whole damn time and never have to take a break or stop, and I'm using really stupidly high mana abilities consistently, there's a problem. Those runes that I'm throwing up to protect myself to stop myself from getting hit cost 5 grand. It's expensive. It's like 10% of my mana. But, like, I don't have Grunder, the fortresses that... they're coming from this way. So, I should probably be ready. I think these ones are fucking invis, too. I think they try and sneak their way in here. So I'm gonna throw out a couple of AEs every once in a while and just kind of pulse. Like, if you prox aggro them, they'll come off of invis, but, like, when they run in, they're invis, I think. And they haul ass, if I remember correctly. They're all, like, ogres and... oh, shit, like that. So I don't want to kill him. I want to keep a wall of mobs so that they proxy off this one. So now I can kill this guy, because I have a proxy and standing in front. But you'll see throughout this entire fight, because these guys are invis and are stupid like that, I'm gonna keep a dude up in front because I want them to aggro me before they walk through that door. I need to have some form of aggro as they're walking up, otherwise I'm gonna get fucked. There's a rogue in here too, I think. Like, I'm pretty sure there's a rogue in this pile that's coming up, but... do I want to? Yeah, I'll burn it. Oh, fuck you! I saw that, you sneaky fuck. Yeah, I got a decent wall of mobs here. I'm good. Oh, God! That was a big shot to the hit points. Why me? Seriously. I try and have nice things, and this is what fucking happens. Yeah, I'm gonna spire here, and hopefully that'll carry me through this fight. But I don't want to really do much more than that, if I can get away with it. I don't know, I always pick on the big guys first because they fucking obstruct my vision and I hate it. Oh, hi, I see you. And this is where I thank God for 80 mezzes. And they're all white con too, so like one of the beams that I'm throwing out is fucking useless. That's okay. I got lots of juice, lots of time to make a play here. Just gonna warm up, start charging the engines, get the auras active. Throw another AE real quick, because I'm a paranoid fuck. And because I'm paranoid is why I live. There's my big cooldown up, twin cast. I don't want to use it here though. I need it for the boss phase. If I don't melt one of them, I'm going to be in real big trouble. I don't know. I hate getting stunned. The bane of every caster's existence. If I could be an ogre enchanter, I fucking would be. I don't know, I like taking group missions like this and just fucking soloing the shit out of them. It's fun to me. Try an edict. Fail! That's fantastic. I love it when charm fails. No, I gotta kill them all anyways. I can't keep a pet for the final phase. That sucks. I might go fucking full retard and like dip with the get rid of the cleric merc for the final phase and go with some deeps, but like that would require a pretty heavy turtle, and I'm not really sure if my defenses can stack up against 2 to 3 of those, because if I do fall behind and I don't have a healer, I'm toast. So I may play the safe route for this, but like considering, you know, how much juice of mine it's taking to, you know, get rid of this crowd that I have in front of me, and this is just trash. Fuck. Really? Okay, I honestly hate server lag. That was bullshit. I landed like two of the same mez on the same spot, and I had spell animation, and it just didn't work. Fuck it. I do have parses, by the way, if you guys want to see them. I didn't really realize it was running until I heard the little ding in my ear. That's the problem, is like at high end EQ, like when you're playing and throwing this many abilities in sequence, like a miskey can be devastating. If you hit the wrong shit, you're screwed. But I think I'm okay. I'm just low on mana. Lower than I would like to be anyways. That'll change in a second. This is why the mana tap the chanters have needs to be broken. Like, it needs to be destroyed. Like, it could be gone completely for all I care. But, like, how it is right now, it's stupid. I don't even need to manage my mana. As long as I have two mobs or two targets, I can tap myself straight back up to full and just keep going, throwing spells like a maniac the whole fucking time. It needs to be, like, a slow regen. It needs to be something that can be chill and, like, you'll notice the difference, but it's not like, oh my god. Okay, so boss phase. What do we got? I got 10 seconds on illusory ally. Okay, so that means that in order to run this, I'm going to end up face tanking. I may have a decoy for one fight, but I won't have a decoy out of the gate unless... You know what? Yeah, no, I'm going to have a decoy out of the gate. I'm going to blow Phantasmal and then pop my full burns. So I'm going to pop a swarm pet, pop my full burns, vaporize the first one, and see if I can stay ahead of the curve. This is going to hurt a lot, and I don't know if I'm ready for this. Shit. Okay, well, let's fucking do it anyways. Where's the boss? Full burns active. Go, bitch, go! I mezzed real quick. I panicked. I don't want two of them on me at once. Man, the thing is fucking destroying my decoy. Shit, it's gonna destroy me too, I think. Fuck. This one hits hard as fuck. Oh, and there's the other one. Shit. No, fuck. God damn. Okay, well, those two are fucking tanking over there. Those little dwarf bitches are saving my ass right now. There's no way in fuck I could tank all three of these at once. There's no way. Yeah, it's popping my runes at a pretty decent speed. God, hit points for days, man. First burns up. Let's go secondary. and that's up again, so let's hit that. God, you know what? It feels like I'm juggling so many cooldowns that I'm not paying attention to these two over here. Okay, this one I think is the magic resist one. Yeah, this one sucks. He does not like my spells very much. Oh god! Okay, so here's what's not gonna happen. I'm just gonna mez this guy preemptively because I have a feeling I have aggro on him. Yeah, I do. Okay, sweet. This guy looks like a fucking badass though. Like he's ready to fucking whoop on me, man. That I wouldn't really want to get hit with that in real life, thanks. Like, you can stay home, bro. Man, hit points. Oh, nice. A fucking Chrome Haze to finish him off. Man, seriously? Even with Chrome Haze, you dropped that low? God, fuck, you suck. Magic resistant bastard. Like, I'm getting partial hits on, like, everything, man. I guess my parser is not running. Why? Get off my healer, you bitch. Man. I'm running out of juice. Wow, I got juice. I just don't have cooldowns to use it with. Like, this is gonna be a slow one, I think. Oh, I can line up a big hit, Ink. Incoming big hit. Nice. I don't understand why my torch is not running though. It should be. Something wrong? Yeah, like I see the data in my parser, but why is it not sending it to the fucking client? Okay, finished. I should probably just finish up. Nice. So that quest gives this miniature horn of unity. What the fuck? Where's my mouse? Oh, there it is. Okay, so this is a clicky recast delay every 10 minutes. Every 10 minutes, you can give your entire group 300 hit points and mana regen, and it's also got a small damage shield on it. And it's like recommended level 85 or 100, I guess. It's definitely worth it. Where are my parses? Hang on. that was the final one, so that's 40k DPS sustain. But on the first one, I was at, what the fuck? It's this fight. Nice. So yeah, I got some parses. I don't know. That mission was fun. Definitely worth it if you have tunes on live, for sure. Definitely worth it. I mean, I got 21 AAs for soloing that shit. I'm maxed on like Merc AAs. Let's keep boosting the pet's damage. And I have 15,500 AAs. Nice. And that's a good note to end the stream on, guys. I'm done for the evening. I'll try and be on tomorrow, hopefully get some stuff done. And yeah, I'm gonna continue to show you guys like different missions and stuff. And like, yeah, I'll solo a lot. I'll group some. Hopefully we'll do some raids soon. It's all a matter of when my schedule settles down, really. To be fair, I'm kind of in the middle of a move, so yeah. Alright guys, thanks so much for checking out the stream tonight. Hopefully we'll see you guys again, and until next time, peace out.